Pictures are great when it comes to preserving memories. However, they accumulate fast and take up storage space on our devices. In this video, we are going to show you how to delete duplicate photos in Windows 10 easily and efficiently. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Solution 1. Remove duplicate photos using the Windows Photos app. One of the easiest ways to remove duplicate photos of Windows 10 lies in your device itself. That's right, the Windows Photos app. Let's find out how to delete duplicate photos in Windows 10 in 3 simple steps. Start the Microsoft Photos app from your application drawer. You can also search for the app in the Windows menu. Once it's open, click open the folder you want to check first for duplicate photos. Scroll through the photos and when you come across a duplicate photo, select it and delete the duplicate. Or you can go back to the folder, move the photo to the recycle bin, or permanently delete it by pressing the Shift plus Delete button together on your keyboard. In case you find that there are a large number of duplicate photos, you can simply select them all at once and delete them together. To do this, you'll have to hold Ctrl and select each duplicate. Once selected, you can move them to the recycle bin and then delete them permanently. Solution 2. Remove duplicate photos using software. Using the Windows Photos app to remove duplicate photos works like a charm when the number of duplicates is less. If you have a lot of duplicate photos on your device, then deleting them manually through the Photos app is impossible. This is where you need an all-in-one software that makes this task easy and quick. Introducing the TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter, an application that takes care of all the imposters on your device with just a click of a button. With this tool, you can remove duplicate files like photos, videos, documents, and more. Let's find out how to use it. Download and install TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter on your computer and run it. Select a folder or a partition on Windows 10 to scan. Unfold the gear button to select the scan mode of your choice. For example, you can match by content or file name. Decide to move the duplicate photos to the recycle bin or just delete them forever. To prevent files or folders from being scanned, you can choose Ignore Scan, Excluded Path to add folders. Now we can click the file type and then select image to scan. When all is set, tap Scan Duplicates to start searching duplicate files. Utilizing advanced MD5 message digest algorithm, Duplicate File Deleter finds duplicate photos fast with 100% accuracy. Now you can preview to remove duplicate photos, or you can click auto select to one-click remove duplicate photos. This is all about how to remove duplicate photos in Windows 10. If you desire a program that can remove duplicate files in Windows 10 11 at one go, just try TenorShare Duplicate File Deleter. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.